cheesy pickle chips. Let me show you how to make them. I used a mixture of pepper jack and Colby Jack cheese and filled my muffin top pan. Next, I put 2 pickles on each one and then sprinkled on some Flavor God ranch seasoning. I topped it with a little bit more cheese and baked at 375 for 8 minutes. I let them cool for a couple minutes before transferring them to a paper towel. We dipped ours in my homemade ranch dressing.